I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Thank you. my robots, but your reign of terror ends here!
There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Machanist. My precious robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Protocol.
I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me!
What's up,
yes,
Ada?
Ma'am. Here you are. I hope these help. If you find any spare parts, you be sure and let me know. All this equipment makes me feel right at home.
Heads up.
What can I do for you?
Ada?
You've done it. You stopped the Machanist.
The Machanist is dead. I think that's too harsh a punishment.
It was the right course of action. Given the opportunity, who's to say the past wouldn't repeat itself? It does not bring back my friends. But if not for their deaths, the Machanist may still be alive, posing a threat to the Commonwealth. Had those robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it. As a result, I have decided to stay here. There is one remaining matter to consider. The Machanist is defeated, but my radar beacon is still picking up several signals. I fear the Commonwealth is still littered with those rogue robots. Eliminating them would be tying up loose ends, to use a common phrase.
Sure.
Good. The signal is too strong for a single robot. Be prepared for multiple hostiles.
Look alive.
How?